This new Bleach game is actually some fire. That's my personal thought. If you want to see a part two of this, because I only got to a certain point, and I'm pretty sure the point that I got up to, you're going to want to see me get farther.
10,000!
You might not even want to see me get farther, but 10,000 likes, and hey, I'll continue it. It's going to be kind of like how the One Piece thing was. On to the video. Don't know how many of you guys like anime like that. Like, I'm talking back in the day, the big three. There was a fourth that wasn't really a fourth, but he was with the gang, all right? Ichigo Kurosaki from Bleach. Now, I'm a big Bleach stan, not really big. I watched all of it into its entirety, manga and all. A Bleach game, it's something that I personally still want. I wouldn't say more than a Naruto game, but I feel like a really good Bleach game could be better than a really good Naruto game. And I say that just from how like the anime is with the powers, the characters. There's a lot to work with there, but it hasn't been done yet. What we've been getting, it's unfortunate. But there is a new Bleach game that just came out that I'm sure a lot of you guys forgot about entirely. A lot of you guys aren't going to like it as well. So it's unfortunate that it's like this now, but from what I know, and I can't say too much because I can get in trouble, the likelihood of us getting an actual good Bleach game is so low that I just don't even bank on it, like, at this point. Like, if it does happen, I will be so surprised. I'm not saying it can't, but I'm just saying the likelihood is extremely, extremely low. And, like, the mobile game that we got for Bleach is pretty good. Like, I like it. It's okay. You know what I'm saying? But it's just unfortunate that this new game is another mobile game. I wish this was funny. It's actually kind of not. Also, fun fact, I made a video on this in 2017 when it first got announced that this was happening. It is now 2019. It took, hey, don't text me. The potential that this has over where Bleach Brave Souls has gone is huge. This game alone could have easily been passable on a PS3. I don't want to think about a PS2, but anyways. In a low budget game area, yeah. Now, I gotta download all this, so give me a second. So I'm personally gonna explore this game and see if it's even worth it. If you don't want to play the open beta, that's all right. You can just watch over here and kind of do both either. It's just up to you. So without further ado, let's get it. Dear player, CBT has ended. Please go download the official version of the Google. Oh, try to get another download. The one I had before wasn't hidden. So this game, as far as I could see, is like the better. Oh, whoa. We're jumping right into some shit. This is right when Ichigo's about to fight Aizen, or defeat Aizen for the most part. Go, Ichigo. Go, stop Aizen. Protect those. This looks like an online game, low-key, how the names are above the heads. But the quality alone, like I told you, it's pretty top. I wouldn't say PS3 graphics now that I'm looking at this. Maybe high-end PS2. 3DS high-end? I don't know. Regardless, so this is like the little, so it's exactly like Brave Souls, just a better, more polished version of it. Now, I know this form has a cool feature to where you could flash step. Oh, so flash step's a skill. Okay, that's kind of interesting. In the other Brave Souls, you can flash step as many times as you want for the most part. But it's fine. It's not that big of a deal. You're able to use your Bankai as like a little awakening thing and play as it, which has its own little moveset too. Which Bankai is like the transformation in the Bleach series. So scary, Aizen. This is a hype introduction. So you know Naruto Ninja Voltage, right? This is everything Rage is full type. So what does my awakening do? Hello? Hello? Oh, okay. That wasn't really that cool. I thought he's about to go to his Mugetsu form. This is everything that I would have wanted, rather. And Naruto Ninja Voltage, that one game I talked about a while ago, but a long, long time ago, but never played officially for you guys, because it looked, I don't like it at all. A few more hits and this dude's pretty much dead. I want to see the depth of how this goes, though. Let us begin, Aizen. I'll finish the combat. What is this on my screen? Come to my lord of the world. It's funny to look at Aizen's face. Ichigo, sexy. So this is all comments people have said. It just ruins the cutscene, though. Can I? Okay, I can take that off. Excuse me. Pause while inputting. Shut up. Yo, this is actually kind of clean, though. Look at Aizen's face, or his past face. This is unfortunately the best we're going to get for Bleach, though. Hello, 90. This was one of the most hype moments in Bleach. If I don't have a sword, there's no way that I could... Hello? And he's going to bust out. If I keep grasping a sword, there's no... Nigga, do I press something? Okay, so now we're going to the beginning. The thing that I've seen with Brave Souls, the path that they're going, there's only so far they could have gone, right? So having rebooted, I guess for the most part, Brave Souls, that's just better. I think it's a weird move because the mechanics, fundamentally, it's not so different for the most part. Like, it looks tremendously better. And honestly, I could see the future of Bleach Brave Souls, or excuse me, Bleach, what is this, 3D or some shit? I could see the future of this game going a lot farther and better places than Brave Souls, but regardless. So I create my name and I pop up out the bed and hey, there's Rukia. I am a Soul Reaper.
Okay.
So what happens at this point is Higo gets the Hollow that Rukia is after. Go gets Ichigo's sister. And then Rukia goes out there to fight the Hollow. But for some reason, Rukia gets... Oh, well, I guess I'm... Wait, what? I'm punching... I don't have any weapons. What you... Ichigo can't wash a Hollow with his fist. But I guess in this game, I can. All right, you know what? Fuck you. Rukia. Okay. Yeah, that is the Hollow to the T. Look at the little cussing ass. Fishbone D. So we're going to see another version of this sometime. It gave it a name. I don't remember it having a name. So then, you know, Rukia lost kind of, and she's given powers to Ichigo. And then Ichigo took, like, damn near all of her powers, and then now he can fight properly. Now, I would assume, because you have ranks of characters, right? S rank, SS rank. This is, like, a rare version of Ichigo. And you're damn near naked. I know I took your clothes, but I didn't take your modesty. What you doing? Yo, look at all these randoms! Why are we all know Ichigo? So we can't be anybody else? Like, this is ridiculous. This shit so far is looking flames. How is this? Is there even a summoning? Like, how does this work? Chapter one. How far can I play with this right now? I'm trying to figure out. Well, I'm not pressing any buttons. And I just ran.
Orihime.
Hey, baby girl. What's good? You look so good. Look at. I don't like Orihime. Can I say that? I honestly think Ichigo should end up with Rukia because it made the most sense. They're building up. That's a whole nother conversation. Why am I auto running? Auto pathfinding? I didn't ask for this. Okay. Quest finished. All right. All right. So we got an enemy. And that is the. Orihime's brother, correct? I think that's how that works. Regardless, I'm talking too much. So I like how the health bars fade away too after you, like, you know, boom, 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 beat the ass. This this shit kinda nice, boy. Wait a minute. Now, it does suck that this seems to be the sad future of Bleach games for us for the long seeable future. But, like, if they come at us like this with this heat, or they... Whoa, you can see the line of attack? It's an MMO? Nigga, this might be an MMORPG or something. I'm blown back. Wait a minute, action MMORPG? No, it's definitely not that. I think there's another name for this, but yeah, if they like add upon this base right now, right? This with only like how would you say higher graphics in regards to ultimates and characters and the abilities that they have. This this might be it. Cause my thing with mobile games that I get a little bit annoyed with is it feels like there's a lack of game 9 times out of 10. You know what I'm saying? That there's a lot of gimmicks there that are fun for the most part, but the gameplay aspects of it, it's kind of bleak and bare. But this, at the very least, you could say it's like Baby's First Musou. You know what I'm saying? A Musou style game like Bleach Resurrection. Give me the bucks. Claim. Thank you. That's pretty cool. So if that was a dungeon, I'm assuming this middle challenge is a regular. Oh, I gotta leave. Okay, is a regular mission. Gear. Nani? A belt, nigga. When does Ichigo put on a belt when he fought? That's a lie. Whatever. You got it. So I can't type until I'm level 25. This is an MMO. This is a sneak MMO. That's insane. How do we let them do this? So this pretty much is the spiritual successor. No, this is the successor for the most part to Brave Souls, if that's the plan, right? Are the rates going to be the same? Because I remember the rates were pretty bad in Brave Souls. I didn't like that at all. It kind of made me drop the game because I wasted a lot of money on a unit I could never get. Anyway, I forgot what the fuck I was talking about. So yeah, I can do the second. Who the fuck is your hands at, my guy? All right, now I'm... Oh, that's still Ichigo. For some reason, I thought I was playing as Rukia or something. So I feel like this is all tutorial phase or something. So like once I do all this to the point of maybe when Rukia gets kidnapped, then the game changes to where I can summon and do whatever. Get off of me. I don't want to just sit here and praise the game like back to back to back because, I mean, it's pretty basic in regards to what you're actually doing. You're just pressing a button. It is repetitive in nature. And the only reason that this game flies for me is because it's on the phone. Like, this on, like, a console would not be acceptable, obviously, right? But for the phone, like, I'm trying to lower my standards a little tad bit just because this is a phone game. And if I'm gone somewhere chilling, I mean, yeah, granted, if I had my 3DS on me, I would play that before I play this because it's a better experience. But the convenience of this, well, we just got to see how this evolves in the future. Hello? I don't remember this Hollow whatsoever. This is a football player, nigga. Ow. Oh, he's doing the attack. Now, my health, I mean, hasn't been going down too aggressively with anybody we fought so far. I'm just going to kind of stand here and let him hit me. But he's gone. Win. Oh, quest finished. Thanks. All right, level up. Where's my level at? I don't see it on the screen. 4? Hello, father. This is Orihime. What's good, baby girl? Huh? Not saying Orihime isn't waifu of the year. I'm just saying that the real waifu for Ichigo is only Rukia. Hello. So this game goes up to, as far as we know now, the Aizen arc, but I don't know if it's going to be like that off rip. I feel like what they're going to do is they're going to have it like in little update season packs, because I mean, it only makes sense, but How you gonna start the game off so strong and then make me wait forever to play as what I just had? Like, I want it now. But I could be wrong. Let me know if I am wrong down below. This beta, open beta thingy has been out for like some time now.
Poo.
Hey, don't text me. I'm playing my game, bitch.
That nigga really got the let me get a hug face. That's crazy to me. Ooh, look at the slashing.
Hello? What are you doing? Spitting?
That attack didn't even make any sense. What the fuck?
Okay, whatever. So I think if I just sit here, press this one button, he will definitely die. For the most part, I don't think any of these mobile games are really that fun to watch from the gameplay perspectives. Maybe Legends. I think Legends got some heat to it. But I've been slacking on Legends heavy. I still want to play that, but
this is definitely a game that I feel like is definitely more fun to play for yourself than watch, which I don't think I'm going to do another video on this. Maybe, depending on the summoning characters that come out.
Level up. Now I'm level 5. All right, cool. Can I summon now?
Next, we got Chad,
the most disappointing character in the whole entire show. I don't care what anybody says. Chad could have been really cool. Even though he's a human, doesn't mean he had to be useless. But they made him useless.
Making my way downtown in Cortacata Town, where I'm trying to talk to Order Hime. No, my sister.
Did they even take Chad to the Soul Society? What the fuck did this nigga even do? Did he watch? I don't remember what relevance Chad ever had. What's awakening? Oh, I have my arm. Ah, so I do have my arm on me. Okay, I was confused. Like, Chad was fighting so confidently without this arm thingy on, I just thought maybe that's how Chad is vanilla. Now, one thing Bleach is not good for is their characters. Like, when I say their characters, I mean the personalities of some of their characters. For instance, Chad is literally built a type blank piece of paper. Like, he has nothing interesting to add to anything ever. Ichigo is very straightforward. He's a one-dimensional character. Like, I fight for my friend. This nigga only dated Orihime, I'm sure, because he felt bad. Like, Orihime is just like, I love you. And he's like, yikes. Well, I wouldn't want to hurt you. You're my friend, so I guess we'll make kids.
Ukiyora, now that's a cool
hello. Recruit? Oh, we got a new skill. All right, let's see how this goes. This might be the summoning. Uh-oh, there's the summoning. Time to recruit the character. All right, so let's see how the summonings go, I think. Now, the one thing I didn't like about Brave Souls is you knew right away when you were getting screwed. You knew if you got a bad character off jump. But I feel like no matter what, I was supposed to get Chad. So hopefully I have another coin to kind of see. Do I? Oh, so I put the dude on my team. All right, Chad. Welcome to the squad. All right, what else can I do? Can I recruit again? I'm gonna try it. Let me see. Do I have any shits on me? I guess I do. Now, if there is, which I'm pretty sure there is a way to see if you're getting fucked right up. I'm so confused. Why did I not get a cutscene like before? Items? Items obtained? Is this collect 30 to compose? You can use them to advance. How does this work? I don't understand. Advanced recruitment, normal. What else is going on? I don't get it. What's happening here? Guaranteed get character after 7 recruitment. Guaranteed get character after. Oh, so I can get a character as well as getting a bunch of other stuff too.
Really slipped my mind that there was the Ichigo convention going on tonight. How did I forget about that? Anyways, hey, stupid, you didn't worry me. I'm not reading this. Hello, Ichigo. Oh, they got him in here too. Is that a character I could possibly get?
Now, I did look up right now, actually, power of editing, that you can get up to 32 characters in the base version of this game, how it is now. And some of the characters have awakenings that you can use, such as the Bankais and what have you. So honestly,
let me do a thing.
This is the part where I take you to what I said in the beginning.
If you want to see a part 2 of this,
so I'm not going to repeat myself.
Thank you for coming through. I don't know how long this open beta is up for. You can get it for yourself down below if you want. Be careful. I might have a virus on my phone. Who knows? You might have one too if you take it. I don't think it's that sketchy, but I was scared. All right. And if you're already playing it, let me know what you think. But as Bleach games go, for what we're getting and what we've been getting, I don't think this is that bad. But at the same exact time, what do you think? Your opinion, it matters to me.
Yeah, this is the part where I take my graceful exit.
Okay.